can group data in Pivot Table by clicking inside the data or on the data, click Group, and you must enter a starting date and an ending date. After that, you must enter by which item you want to group. If it's a range, you select this way. If it's a numerical, under number of days, you can add numbers here and click OK to group. To ungroup data, click on the data and then select ungroup.